Yo, what's up, Kyle? Crash Bandicoot tutorial? No. Never. Dude, this game's so long. The run is like an hour and a half. Which is like the same length as Vince, but I'm not making a tutorial for this game. You just slide and spin. That's it. What? Is he just spamming it for no reason, or what the hell is going on?
Yep. If I teleported, that would have been fine, but instead I stopped the time and I was stuck in the air.
What is he doing?
I just don't want to like kill them into this stupid level though. Harder to bypass. And also those wandering, getting that first checkpoint, it makes it like 10 times harder to bypass the enemies, that's why I don't grab it. For those wondering why I skipped the first checkpoint, yeah, it's because the boost pan. Makes it 10 times harder to skip the enemies.
I gotta pull up the spreadsheet. See if there's anything about the time mask or whatever that dude is doing. Yeah, this is nothing. Okay. Probably not going to be a long stream because we're going to look at houses or at a house at like 5 o'clock. Okay, yeah, I cannot multitask like that. I'm just not even gonna bother. Oh. Damn it. Okay, so I have to wait for both of them. No. Okay, the last jump is kinda hard. I don't even know if it's possible. Damn it. Whoa, that's fast. You can make that, can't you? I'm pretty sure you just do that normally.